one aboard. 0-1 count on Arbet, the second baseman for West Virginia. Fly ball left field. That's hit pretty well. In fact, they won't even chase that one. That one is gone. Well struck by the second baseman, Trey Arbet. It sails over the left field wall and the bleacher seating as well. The left fielder, Vizcaino, didn't even really give chase. He turned his head, and he stopped right there. A two-run bomb by Arbet. His ninth home run of the year, and it's back to an eight-run lead in favor of West Virginia. Now it's 11-3 on the two-run shot by Trey Arbet. His fifth RBI of the day. He came in with 45.